back down. That's what I wanted to do. I was going to go up there and set the flashes up down here, look through the first windows.
No, go ahead.
Thank you.
It is 9:10 p.m. Friday, August 12th, 2022. That was a westbound CSX, looks like maybe an empty grain train. He's on the CSX, now CSX line coming from the eastern points like New England, Philadelphia, Baltimore, going to Indianapolis, East St. Louis area. This line was a joint New York Central, Erie and then Erie-Lackawanna line. Erie and Erie-Lackawanna line went in this direction to Chicago. And the line he was crossing was the Pennsylvania Railroad between Sandusky, Ohio and Columbus, Ohio, now Norfolk Southern from Sandusky over beyond Columbus on former Norfolk and Western through West Virginia, ending up in Norfolk, Virginia. And I'm on the upper level of what was the Erie Railroad AC Tower. It was on the other side of these two tracks. Now it's part of the museum along with the Marion passenger station that's just beyond this AC Tower. Again, 9:11 p.m. Friday, August 12th, 2022, Marion, Ohio, over and out.